those glasses. The glasses kind of, for me, especially with Ciro, came up with that shape. Threatened. They were very threatened. They were menacing somehow. The fact that he didn't take them off. Would like to make the magistrate as uncomfortable as possible. I think he's learned a number of tricks over the years where it's like realizing, you know, that stillness and silence. Holding your response to a question can be quite disturbing to the person who's on the other side. So it was just a question of playing with the levels, I suppose for me, just the levels of maintaining the arm. There was a point in the film where I almost felt like Colonel Joe was starting to feel for the magistrate. And it makes sense because as Mark said, ultimately, at the end of it all, we really are the same person, just coming in from different angles, but our ultimate, the ultimate act that we're doing, whether it's for to rescue or to be responsible and destroy the unnecessaries, as it were. In the end, essentially it was the same sort of type of being.
Quick follow-up,
because
they're kind of cool.
The glasses. We're mass marketing them now.
My questions are related to Australia, and I'm from Australia. Coetzee lives in Adelaide, hiding away from the world. Can you understand that? Did you have any dealings with him, Johnny? And number two, your daughter has just worked with a lot of Australians, and for once you're at the same festival in a fabulous movie, The King. Have you seen it? And what do you think of being at the same festival with Lily Rose?
It's amazing. It's just amazing. The only thing it can do is bring a smile to my face. Lily Rose came here. She came to Venice several times with Vanessa and I. Remember she was a baby, a child. And now to see this incredible young woman and carrying herself such dignity and the choices that she's making. She could have done all kinds of those movies where you make big dollars and you get a big fun name or whatever that stuff is. It was just not in her. I thought it was beautiful when she first started doing films. She did this film with Natalie Portman, and she immediately went and did two or three French films. Very proud of her. I'm still very proud of her. So, she's impressive. She's my god. She and my son are they're my gods. Coetzee. I did not have the pleasure or the honor of meeting Coetzee. One of the most intense and riveting books I've read. To say that he falls in line with the greats is probably an understatement.
Maybe Sierra can follow up a little bit on this and how did you work with you know, with the writer and the early adaptation and how present was he, if ever, during the film?
Yes, he was there for the production.